Today in this video, we will see what to do if the notification for Instagram is not working. That means whenever someone comments on your post or someone sends you a direct message, you are not receiving the notifications. So the first thing what we will do is we will start with the basics. We will restart our iPhone. Now, depending on the model of your iPhone, you might have different ways to restart your iPhone. So restart your iPhone and check if you are able to receive notifications for Instagram or not. Now, the second thing what we have to check is we have to make sure that do not disturb mode is not enabled in your iPhone. So I will go ahead and open settings. Then I will go to do not disturb and make sure that this do not disturb mode is disabled. If do not disturb mode is enabled in your iPhone, then even though you receive notifications, it will be silenced and you won't be able to hear the notification. So make sure that it is disabled. The other thing what we have to do is we have to go to settings here. You have to go to notifications, scroll down, and then you have to look for Instagram. Now if you see here, at the moment I don't have Instagram application here. This is because whenever you install Instagram, Instagram will ask you if you want to receive notifications from Instagram or not. And if you opt for no, then you will not be able to receive notifications from Instagram. Now, since I don't have Instagram application under notifications, what I have to do is I have to uninstall Instagram application and then reinstall it again. So let me go ahead and show you. So I will go here and I will go to Instagram. I will tap and hold Instagram and then I will delete application. Delete. So once I have deleted the Instagram application, I have to reinstall it again. So what I will do is I will go to App Store. Then I will search for Instagram. Then I will download Instagram application again. So let us wait for a few seconds. So once I have downloaded Instagram, what I will do is I will open Instagram application. Then I have to put the username. So this is my Instagram username. I will continue. So once you enter your username and password, then you can see there is a message from Instagram that Instagram would like you to send you notifications. So you should allow. So once you allow, then you will be able to receive notifications from Instagram. Now suppose if you had enabled notifications for Instagram, but if you had later on disabled, then again you have to re-enable notifications for Instagram application. So for that one, we will go to settings, we will go to notifications, scroll down. Now you can see there is an Instagram application. So if suppose you had disabled to receive notifications from Instagram, then again you have to allow notifications from Instagram. Now the other thing what you have to check is you have to check if you have disabled background app refresh for Instagram application. For that one, we will go to settings, we will go to general, you will go to background app refresh. And make sure that this Instagram application is not disabled. If you disable background app refresh for Instagram application, then what happens is whenever there is a new notification for your Instagram application, it won't be notified because the iPhone tries to save the data and power, because of which some of the functions will not work properly. So make sure that background app refresh for Instagram, it is enabled. And the other thing also what you have to check is swipe the screen from the top to open the control center and make sure that this low power mode is not enabled. If you are trying to conserve your battery by enabling the low power mode, then some of the functions might not work properly. So disable this option, low power mode. Then the last thing what you can do is might be there is a bug which is causing this issue. So you have to make sure that you have the latest version of Instagram application installed in your iPhone. For that one, what we'll do is we'll tap and hold App Store icon. We will go to updates. and then we will scroll down and check if there is a new version of Instagram application available in the App Store. If it is there, update the application. So hopefully these things will fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.